Alice White. I am the Wikimedian in residence at the Wellcome Library, and the Wellcome is a fabulous collection of information on what it is to be human, from life to death and everything in between. It's got some incredible resources, including books, manuscripts and all kinds of items, some of which you can see behind me. As well as the library, there's also the Wellcome Collections. The Wellcome Collections host exhibits on lots of different topics covering the history of health and humanity. So, for example, at the moment we have exhibitions on This Is a Voice and on States of Mind, all about consciousness. And this autumn we'll be hosting exhibitions on Bedlam, the Asylum and Beyond. My role here at the Wellcome Library is to make the amazing resources that are here available to as many people as possible in as many places as possible. So part of that is communicating what resources we have here by making them visible online. And part of it is about getting people to use those resources to write articles, to create images and resources that people can access all over the world. One of the ways to do that is by training people how to edit Wikipedia and the other Wiki project sites such as Wikimedia Commons and Wikidata. This means that the resources are findable because Wikimedia sites are so well viewed across the world. The residency here at the Wellcome is a bit different to other residencies because the Wellcome is already very accepting of the idea of open access to resources. They've digitised 97,456 images and made them freely available on Wikimedia Commons, and that's in addition to thousands and thousands of pages of various historical documents that have been digitised and made freely available online. So rather than persuading the Wellcome to put things online, my role is more about making those resources that are already digitised much more visible to a wider public so that lots of people can benefit from them in research or just interest and their own learning. I haven't been editing Wikipedia for very long. I attended my first editathon last year but was immediately hooked. I never realised really that anyone can edit Wikipedia and that you don't have to be an expert necessarily. You just have to be enthusiastic and interested. And since then I've continued editing, and when the opportunity came up to interest other people in editing and in an area, the history of mental health care and psychiatry, that I was already interested in, I had to apply. As a Wikimedian in residence here at the Wellcome Library, I'll be training people how to edit Wikipedia and the various other Wikimedia projects such as Wikimedia Commons, Wikidata and so on. We'll also be making sure that various resources from here at the library are as accessible as possible and that people with expertise to really know what's going on can make the pages as high quality as possible. We've just done our first round of staff training, which was really exciting. So there are now more editors here at the Wellcome Library. We're really looking forward to engaging with visitors to the library and to the collections, and with the academics who are funded by the Wellcome Trust. There are already loads of digitised resources available on the Wellcome Library website, but these are being added to all the time. The Wellcome is involved in mass digitisation projects with various partner institutions to make available things like the Medical Officer of Health Reports for London, various materials on the history of genetics in a Codebreakers project. Also, we're just about to finish with digitising some reports on mental health and asylums in the UK, so that is really exciting because it builds towards an exhibition in the collections on Bedlam, which we're going to do a lot of work with events and editathons and things around that to enrich Wikipedia's coverage of mental health. The Wellcome's a really great place to hold editathons and training sessions because it's open to anyone. So anyone can come here, join up for free and access the resources so that they can add content online and learn to train in what I think is a really friendly environment. This residency has great potential to create loads of new editors and to really improve the content that's available online and accessibility to that content. The other great thing about this residency is that we're really focusing on the long term. So there might be lots of small edits, but hopefully they'll be sustained over a long time and there'll be continuing improvement to the Wiki sites and to the content that's available online long after the residency ends. The Wellcome Library and Wikimedia UK have similar goals because both of them are interested in spreading knowledge and resources to as wide an audience as possible. The Wellcome Library has various contemporary items like journals and up-to-date cutting-edge medical research, but it also has incredible historical resources which are more and more available online. And Wikimedia, the websites have such vast reach that the collaboration has the potential to bring some incredible resources to really wide audiences all over the world who might not physically be able to come to London but can access the collections online, and that would be a great thing.